Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm recording this at 7:12 in the morning when I have school. So today we're gonna be playing Solar Smash. Okay, Solar Smash is just a game about smashing a planet. Destroying the planet. We're gonna go through one by one, and then we're gonna do all at once. So this is planet Earth. This is where we all live. An asteroid. Let's shoot it right here. So you can see there's at the bottom, at the blue, it says 7 billion people still living in the Earth. 13 people died from that one asteroid. What about that? More asteroids. 65 died. What about the moon? Whoa, 3 billion people died. Wow. What about the black hole? Didn't really do anything much, but that's cool. But thunder. Nobody lives on the Earth anymore. Everybody died. All right, let's go to the next one. Whoa, that's cool. Missile. That's actually kind of pretty cool. Let's shoot it right here. We completely destroyed that. I can agree that it's pretty cool. What about this? It's just a laser. That's actually pretty cool. Die. Let's build the next one. Wait, it's a grenade, so if we shot it with this, it would blow off. Whoa, that's pretty cool. What about this? Everybody's dying because the Earth just got cooked. Huh. That is pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, that'll work. Oh, gracious me.
No. I don't want to add. Okay, what about... Wait, an alien? Is it Area 51? I know, I'm not stupid. It's a secret base. Not stupid. From that one explosion, only one person died. What about this one? That's it's turning into the sun with What's the laser doing? It left. It left. What? It blew up the entire Earth. That one just takes a long time. I watched YouTube about this laser because, basically, I downloaded this last night, and I didn't really do anything but play with that laser. It does quite a bit of damage, but it takes a while. What about this? What's it doing? Wait, it made a little small hole through the entire Earth. 354 people died from that. To the next one. What is this? Oh, the shield. So, what happens if I shoot it with this? I destroyed it. The shield didn't really last very long.
Today, we are doing a new Among Us game mode that you have never seen before. We are playing zombies. That's right.
That's Jelly. You don't know who Jelly is? He's a Minecraft Among Us player. He plays games. Alright, what does this thing do? It's like an angry worm. I think it's like a space worm. Can eat the planet. Everybody's 1,000 people died. No wait, 2,000. 2 billion maybe. 3 billion. Okay. What about this? Whoa, it's a tentacle. What does it do? Oh, it takes some of the part of the Earth. 6 billion people died from that. There's only 1 billion people left on the Earth. Alright, what does this thing do? Punch the Earth. 6 billion people died in 996. Sorry, hold on. Sorry, guys. 970 people left. Well, that was all of it. Let's go through all of them at the same time. worm, you gotta get out of there. It's gonna blow. Wait, he's leaving now. I think he realizes it. I think the space worm survived. I think it left at the same time as everyone.
I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks I've been exhausted.
Okay, let's go back to the menu. Okay, iPod's time. That's what that does. Wait. Whoopsies. Main menu. We're still gonna play some Solar Smash. Here's the entire universe. Not universe, the entire system. The sun. Everything. Some black holes. Earth, no. The moon. The moon, where is it going? Oh, whoopsies. Pressed home by accident. Can't move. Can't move. Look, all the way over here is the moon. Moon, where are you going? Moon, where are you going? Moon, where are you going? I swear, where are you going? Right here, I'm zooming on to Earth. Whoa, way too fast. The moon. Crazy. I will see you pause time. You zoom in. Where's the moon going? Moon. Slingshot the Earth to the sun. Look, see, it's going to the sun. All of us here are about to die from the sun. There we go. Oopsies. Wrong direction. Hit that one. Hey, look. I have Mars in my hand. Really, I missed flying. Let's just slingshot Mars to the sun. Dang it, I missed. Mars, where are you going? Finally. There we go. There's a couple more. Dude. No, that's Pluto. Pluto. What's the moon? Did it get destroyed? Well, guys, I think that will be the end of the video, guys. I gotta get ready for school. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed Solar Smash. See you guys later.